So today we are in front of the Hyderabad International Airport. As the airport is getting ready to get into operations once the lockdown is lifted, every time when you enter the terminal, you will have to, every passenger will have to show his identity card and the boarding card and the air ticket to the CSF personnel near the terminal entry gate. So the team has come out with a new innovation where there is no exchange of documents. Let's see how it works. So before we enter into the terminal, let us sanitize our hands. Preferably the passengers should wear the mask once the airport starts operations and a glove. So I've just, these are the new automatic dispensing hygiene stations which the airport has put. So I've just, without touching anything, I'm just taking the sanitizer and I'm cleaning my hands. Now let us see how we can get into the terminal using this new contactless technology which the airport team has developed. Now a passenger whose turn comes, he has to get into the square. You see here, there is a square here and there is a marking here. So the passenger should stand here. I want to get into the terminal. In the normal circumstance, I would have given this identity card to the CSF person and he would have checked it whether this is authentic or not. So that involved touching my identity card by the CSO person, and again when he gives it back to me, again I'll be touching it. So let's see how this contactless technology works where there is no exchange of documents. I'm here in the square which is earmarked, and you see here there's a camera and there is a screen here, and I just flash my identity card in front of the camera. So I can position it, because I have a screen in front of me, I can position it. Whatever I am seeing, the CSO person is also seeing. Now once he is convinced that my identity card is authentic, he will clear me. So CSF personnel has cleared me and I can just walk. So there is absolutely no exchange of documents. In case of a passenger, in addition to the identity card, it could be your PAN card, your Aadhaar card. You will also flash your boarding card if you already checked in, or your air ticket if you are not checked in. So both these things will be seen here, and the passenger gets into the terminal. Now let's look into the next step, wherein the passenger, before he enters the terminal, here you see there is a thermal camera which is fixed here. It's a camera which will recognize your face, which will recognize your temperature. It will also have the artificial intelligence data analytics capability. So as the passenger, once he is cleared by the CSO person, as he is approaching, the CSF constable who is monitoring this camera, he will know whether the passenger is having any abnormal temperature. The moment any abnormal temperature is there, there will be an alert and the passenger will be taken aside for further inspection. This is the screen in which the CSF person who is monitoring the entry of the passengers. So every passenger who enters, his photo will be there, his temperature will be there. So here if you can see, I am having a normal temperature, that is why we have been cleared. Otherwise, if there is an abnormal temperature, there will be an alert and the CSO person can identify that person and he can take the message. So what we have done is absolutely non-intrusive way, no contact. The entire security travel documents will be checked through a contactless innovation what the Hyderabad team has developed. A very seamless way, a passenger with social distancing, with the hygiene station, with the verification of documents and the thermal scanning, the passenger can enter into the terminal. So I am cleared both from the document perspective and also the thermal temperature point of view, and here I enter the terminal without any hazards. Thank you.